regenerative medicine is a game changer. It's a way we can treat a patient instead of just treating their symptoms, but can really make them better forever. I thought I wanted to be a doctor when I was around 5 years old. I wanted to help people. I wanted to make people feel better. And that's the reason I decided to go into regenerative medicine, because this is a great way to heal people naturally.
So, as you can see, if you do have an epidural, you can really get a CSF.
Regenerative medicine is an emerging field in medicine where we use the patient's own body to heal or rebuild a damaged area. I can offer a wide variety of treatment options to patients that have had pain from the natural aging process, to weekend warriors or to aggressive athletes, or to patients that just have had a traumatic event. These treatments include platelet-rich plasma, mesenchymal stem cell injections that are derived from bone marrow. These treatment options allow patients to avoid surgery, to delay surgery, or patients that may not be ready for surgery or fearful of surgery. At the Virginia Spine Institute, we're able to see patients and treat them holistically. I serve as a linchpin or the bridge between physical therapists and spine surgeons. When patients come here and you tell them that we do have options for you. And so I think the most important thing that we do is we instill trust, because it's very important that I trust the patient and the patient trusts me, that we're gonna do this together.